Welcome back,
guys. It's Rosa Part. I need to get a new controller for the Xbox 360 eventually. I think the back of it's broken a bit because half the time this. Because this could. The door plugs in. And it. I think the wire somewhere is messed up because sometimes it'll just cut out. Like, the controller will stop working. And, like, it'll think it's not plugged in when it is plugged in and everything. And so, I think something's wrong with the controller. Resume! To the dungeon! Jin. I forgot to grab a pen to write down the name. I don't even know what part I'm on. I'll have to look at it later. Alright, top floor. I'm sure they're all dead by now, though. There. I'm sorry, I threatened you. I'm a horrible person.
Ah, your eyes finally opened. Mother should be pleased.
You didn't do anything right, Morgan. What happened to the Darkspawn? I remember you. You're the girl from the wild. Yes, where am I?
I am Morrigan, lest you have forgotten. And we are in the wilds where I am bandaging your wounds. You are welcome, by the way. How does your memory fare? Do you remember Mother's rescue?
We got an achievement in the last of the war. The wardens. Wait, what happened to the army? To the king. I remember being overrun by Darkspawn. She rescued me. You mean from the tower?
Mother managed to save you and your friend, though 'twas a close call. What is important is that you both live. The man who was to respond to your signal quit the field. The Darkspawn won your battle. Those he abandoned were massacred. Your friend, he is not taking it well.
What? Well, my friend. You mean Alistair? He's not my friend, he's my lover! He just doesn't know it yet. What happened to the Grey Orders and the King? Neither am I. This is horrible. I need to get out of here.
As you like. Mother is outside with your friend. She wished to see you when you awoke.
I will go, then. What does your mother want to see me for? Were my injuries serious?
Yes, but I expect you shall be fine. The Darkspawn did nothing Mother could not heal.
What about Arthur? Is he all right?
He is, as you are. I suppose it would be unkind to say he is being childish.
Very unkind. Those were his friends. Does your mother want to see me?
I do not know. She rarely tells me her plans.
I have some questions, if you don't mind.
I do not mind. Take your time.
Are we safe here? Where are the Darkspawn?
We are safe, for the moment. Mother's magic keeps the Darkspawn away. Once you leave, 'tis uncertain what will happen. The Horde has moved on, so you might avoid it.
Why did your mother save us?
I wonder at that myself. But she tells me nothing. Perhaps you were the only ones she could reach. I would have rescued your king. A king would be worth a much higher ransom than you.
Well, she would have been a little bit late for that. He died. Oh, wait, I don't know that. Thanks a lot. Much, much higher.
What a sensible attitude. Mother is seldom sensible, however.
How did she manage to rescue
you? She turned into a giant bird and plucked the two of you from atop the tower, one in each talon. If you do not believe that tale, then I suggest you ask Mother yourself. She may even tell you.
Are there any survivors besides us?
Only stragglers that are long gone. You would not want to see what is happening in that valley now.
Why? What happened?
Are you sure you want me to describe it?
Yes. Yes, please.
I had a good view of the battlefield. 'Tis a grisly scene. There are bodies everywhere, and Darkspawn swarm them, feeding, I think. They also look for survivors and drag them back down beneath the ground. I cannot say why.
So the survivors could be rescued?
If you are willing to run into the midst of the Horde, perhaps.
Why did Turlong ban the king?
I do not know who this Loghain even is. Perhaps ask Mother of it.
I think that's enough questions.
Tis time you speak with Mother, then be on your way.
Yeah, I like you too, Morgan. I'm taking your things.
Think again.
Aww. Ignore that I just tried to raid that box.
Here is your
thought you were dead for sure.
Aww, you care about me. It's not thanks to Morgan's mother. I'm not. That makes no sense in my head. After you were going to leave alone? I'm fine. I appreciate your concern.
Oh, this doesn't seem real. If it weren't for Morrigan's mother, we'd be dead on top of that tower.
Do not talk about me as if I am not present, lad.
I didn't mean... But what do we call you? You never told us your name.
Names are pretty, but useless. Adjacent folk call me Flemeth. I suppose it will do.
The Flemeth? From the legends? Daveth was right. You're the Witch of the Wilds, aren't you?
And what does that mean? I know a bit of magic, and it has served you both well, has it not?
Who cares what she is? We need to do something now. So why did you save us? If you're Flemeth, you must be very old and powerful. We can't be safe here. We're all in the dark. We should thank you.
If you know what is good for you, I suppose you should.
We should stop this blight. Is this some way we can repay you?
All that I wish you to do is what you are meant to do. It has always been the Grey Warden's duty to unite the lands against the blight. Or did that change when I wasn't looking?
Of course not. It changed when most of them were slaughtered. And all the same to like, the Grey Lords are no longer. Let someone else do it. The land is hardened and untinned, thanks to Logan.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would he do it?
Now that is a good question. Men's hearts hold shadows darker than any tainted creature. Perhaps he believes the Blight is an army he can outmaneuver. Perhaps he does not see that the evil behind it is the true threat.
The Archdemon.
We need to find this, what is the, the Archdemon exactly? Alistair is the real Grey Warden here, not me. Will you help us find the Blight, Flemeth? We should tend the rest of the Grey Lords. We could turn hope to gain by betraying the Queen.
The throne? He's the Queen's father. Still, I can't see how he'll get away with murder.
You speak as if he would be the first king to gain his throne that way. Grow up, boy.
If Al Eamon knew what he did, he would never stand for it. The Landsmeet would never stand for it. There would be civil war.
Perhaps we could go to him then.
I suppose. Al Eamon wasn't at Ostagar. He still has all his men. And he was Caelan's uncle. I know him. He's a good man, respected in the Landsmeet. Of course, we could go to Redcliff and appeal to him for help.
Sounds like an idea.
Such determination. How intriguing.
I still don't know if Al Eamon's help would be enough. He can't defeat the Darkspawn Horde by himself.
Surely there's other allies we can call on. We need to rescue of the Grey Warden. The rest of the Grey Warden. There is nothing we can't do is there. We'll find a way.
I don't know how to contact them, or if they're even on their way. We need to do something now.
You have more at your disposal than you think.
Of course! The treaties! Grey Wardens can demand aid from dwarves, elves, mages, and other places. They're obligated to help us during the Blight.
I may be old, but dwarves, elves, mages, this Arlene, and who knows what else. This sounds like an army to me.
So can we do this? Go to Redcliff and these other places and build an army?
Why not? Isn't that a Grey Warden's due?
So you are set then, ready to be Grey Wardens?
Nah. I don't suppose you could offer us any help.
Now that you mention it, I do have one more thing to offer. The stew is bubbling, Mother dear. Shall we have two guests for the eve, or none? The Grey Wardens are leaving shortly, girl, and you will be joining them. Such a shame. What? You heard me, girl. The last time I looked, you had ears.
What makes you think we want her? Oh, she's gonna hate me.
Have I no say in this? You have been itching to get out of the wilds for years. Here is your chance. As for you, Wardens, consider this repayment for your lives.
Wait. I thought we were supposed to give you something for saving her life, not you giving us something. Whatever. Very well, we'll take her.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth, but won't this add to our problems? Out of the wilds, she's an apostate.
If you do not wish help from us illegal mages, young man, perhaps I should have left you on that tower.
Point taken.
Mother, this is not how I wanted this. I'm not even ready. You must be ready. Alone, these two must unite for Elden against the Darkspawn. They need you, Morrigan. Without you, they will surely fail, and all will perish under the Blight. Even I.
I understand.
And you, Wardens, do you understand? I give you that which I value above all in this world. I do this because you must succeed.
I understand. We don't need help. She won't come to harm with us.
Allow me to get my things, if you please.
I am at your disposal, Grey Wardens. I suggest a village north of the wilds as our first destination. It is not far, and you will find much you need there. Or, if you prefer, I shall simply be your silent guide. The choice is yours.
I am not going to agree to you like that. I think we should get on your way. No, I prefer you speak your mind. I think no problems with operating if Alistair doesn't.
I may have answers. Ask.
Sure.
'Twas she who raised me, and thus I consider her my mother, born from her womb or not. 'Tis what you meant, yes?
I just imagine her. I just wonder her age. She's just going to stay here alone?
She would no more tell me than you, I assure you.
Probably not.
From time to time, I have been to the village I mentioned, watched its people, and pondered what curious beings they are. On occasion, I purchased goods from the village merchants. There I spoke with men a little. There they stared and knew me as an outsider. Mother wishes for me to expand the horizon of my experience beyond the wilds. Even she was not born here.
Is that what you want?
What I want is to see mountains. I wish to witness the ocean and step into its waters. I want to experience a city rather than see it in my mind. So, yes, this is what I want. Actually, leaving is harder than I thought, however. Perhaps Mother is right. It must simply be done quickly.
Do you have any skills?
I know a few spells, though I am nowhere near as powerful as Mother. I have also studied history and your Grey Warden treaties.
Can you cook?
I can cook, yes.
Never mind him. You don't have to cook. Then you can just food for Alistair. Excellent. At least be something of use. Never mind, you don't have to.
You missed your chance. Now words charred rabbit from here on out.
Well, yeah, but I'm not gonna... Hey, she never said she wouldn't cook. I just don't want to force her to be a slave. You can have me talk, or I can have not talk.
The real question is how we are going to get your friend past the Darkspawn, is it not?
That's true. We can sense the Darkspawn. Conversely, they can sense us.
I don't say so.
You won't right away. No. It takes time. We should be able to sneak past smaller groups, but larger ones, or particularly intelligent Darkspawn, will always detect us.
Mother has given me something else for them to smell instead as we pass by. It is important we head out of the wilds, however, not farther in.
Okay.
Farewell, Mother. Do not forget the stew on the fire. I would hate to return to a burned down hut.
But 'tis far more likely you will return to see this entire area, along with my hut, swallowed up by the blight.
All I meant was...
Yes, I know. Do try to have fun, dear.
Mother, how dare you just assault me and say you're not gonna make it? That makes me not want to leave. It's this way. Anything over here? No? Alright.
Expect each of you to supply these men. We must rebuild what was lost at Ostagar, and quickly. There are those who would take advantage of our weakened state if we let them. We must defeat this Darkspawn incursion, but we must do so sensibly and without hesitation.
Your Lordship, if I might speak. You have declared yourself Queen Honora's regent and claim we must unite under your banner for our own good. But what of the army lost at Ostagar? Your withdrawal was most fortuitous.
Everything I have done has been to secure Ferelden's independence. I have not shirked my duty to the throne. And neither will any of you.
The Bannor will not bow to you simply because you demand it.
Understand this. I will brook no threat to this nation from you or anyone.
Bantheathen, please.
Your Majesty. Your father risked civil war. If Eamon were here...
Bantheegan, my father is doing what is best.
Did he also do what was best for your husband, Your Majesty?
Poor her. Her husband is dead.
Thank you.
He wags his tail happily and pants. Those dark spots, did they hurt you, boy? Did they? I hate dogs. Shoot, go away. I think this is a murder. I helped it cure it back in Ostergar.
I think he was out there looking for you. He's chosen you. Babari are like that. They call it imprinting.
Does this mean we're going to have this mangy beast following us about now? Wonderful.
He's not mangy.
Alright, Alistair, we can keep it. I always wanted a dog like this. Maybe it meant to be. But I don't want a dog. It's too much energy. If you like him, you can have him. He came here, but he better be useful.
Me? I don't want a dog. I can barely take care of myself.
Aww.
So many comments come to mind. I cannot even begin to choose.
At any rate, he must remember you helping him back at Ostergar. You're imprinted. Lucky you.
Let's just go. I suppose he might be handy. Alright. Name. Well, I'm gonna guess you're a girl, if you like it or not. Your name is Lily now. Meet Lily the dog, people. Magic staff. So they're both weaker than the one you have. Do I have any other? You don't have shoes equipped for some reason. They have no armor equipped. Just better than the one you're wearing. Blue power on magic one. No, it's not. Card resistance. Here, Oscar, wear that. Dog. I don't have anything for you, dog. I don't think. Any dog treats? No. All right, dog. All right, I'll sit here. Oh, not in a new thing. Peace, guys.